My name's Dylan News at 3.
Hello, I'm Roger Gascoigne.
Anti-whaling protesters and a Japanese vessel that collided in the Antarctic are both maintaining the harbor was to blame. The Andy Gill and the show.